Would you like to travel around the world by private jet? Then join me, Pierre Pook, and travel to many of the world's amazing places from the comfort of your own home. So we've come to the granite quarries at Aswan. It's where all the granite was cut for the obelisks and various parts of the temples and tombs. Well, we're here to view the unfinished obelisk at the quarries of Aswan. They believe that it's because of the cracks. You can see in the top and the side that it was just left here. Well, in any case, they feel it was ordered by Pharaoh Hatshepsut for the temple of Artemis. Interesting thing is no one knows how they actually move these out of here. What the technique was in cutting and polishing.
The ancient technology used by the Egyptians has long been lost down through the ages. Some have said the granite was shaped and broken by dolerite hard stone ball hammers, which are present on the site. Others suggest holes drilled and broken by the expansion of wet wooden stakes driven into the drill holes. Even ancient aliens have also been mentioned. The conclusion, unfortunately, is that we will never know.